The El Paso Police Department is asking for your help in identifying a man who stole a vehicle at a gas station in El Paso's Lower Valley as the victim was inside the store back in early January. According to the El Paso Police, a man jumped out from the suspect's vehicle and went into the victim's car. The man then stole the victim's car and both vehicles drove away.